Quick video on how I do color work with short floats. I always have one color on one side and second color on other side. Not twisting, not turning, just hold both yarns in my left hand. I prefer my darker color first and lighter color as a second. So this is my setup. I stretch all stitches on right needle. So when I grab the yarn, it's have enough length of the float and not to squeeze after the whole fabric. So just go with my first color, 1, 2, 3, I need to have 3 stitches here, then pinch my second color so it stays in place, and then grab it over the first color. Oops. So stretch my stitches, be nice and flat, and take my first color. 1, 2, 3. Pinch my second color and knit. First, and so on. So I have nice fabric on the right side, and all the floats going same direction. Nothing is crossing, no twisting, no turning. So always first yarn is on one side, and second yarn on the other side.